know, it just seems different.
I think it's because you've been learning and seeing things tonight, Jack, that you've never seen before. Until we've noticed and experienced those things, we just, you know, don't fully understand it. But I'll have to say you've given me some things to think about tonight, too.
Man, it's just fun to just see what God has for us and what He wants us to do.
Yeah, but you can't just read. We have to do what He wants us to do, you know. I mean, in the Bible it says, be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. So tonight I want to rededicate my life because, I mean, after all He's done for me, that's the least I can do for Him. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I just want to thank You for this day, and tonight I want to rededicate my life to You, God. I want to give back to You what already belongs to You. I didn't realize it, but when I gave my life to You and You became my Lord and Savior, that my whole life just belonged to You, God. So I want You to take my life and use it to better Your kingdom. Amen.
Jesus, I want to give my life to You too. Help me to tell other boys and girls about You, and help me to live and show other people how much fun it is to do the things that You want us to do, God. And just help me to be your light. Amen.
Father, we just thank You so much tonight for what our children have learned, Lord, and what we've heard them say tonight. And we thank You so much for entrusting their lives into our hands, Lord, to teach them about You, Lord. It's been a great responsibility, Lord, and we've failed You so many times. But Father, thank You for not failing us and always being there for us. We just pray that You would continue to use us, Lord, and however You see fit. And we just thank You and praise You for all the blessings that You give us each day. In Your name we pray. Amen.
Almighty and eternal Father, our hearts are filled with praise for You tonight. It is impossible to find words to express all that is in our hearts, but You know those thoughts we cannot utter. We thank You for our children that You have given us, knowing that we would love and care for them. Our hearts go back to the time when You gave Your Son, knowing that He would be hated and ridiculed and crucified. Our finite minds cannot understand such infinite love.
I've been so blind all these years. I've been looking at people that call themselves Christian, and they didn't measure up to their profession. And I've been blaming Christ for that. I see now that I was wrong. This family showed me that Jesus can make the difference. I do want my life to change. I don't think they'll mind if I slip in and join them.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel in his name, all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy and grateful chorus raise we. Let all within us praise his holy name. Fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine. Oh, night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night. Oh, night divine.
Each year, we come to this familiar story with increasing wonder at God's great love and giving his son. Every familiar Christmas carol reminds us that this is a story of joy. A joy we experience every time we sing about our Savior.
Watching them, listening to them. But, folks, it's a personal decision. We can look at people all we want to and make a determination that you know, I don't want to be a Christian because so-and-so, and I don't want to be a Christian because so-and-so. God is looking at you individually, at me individually. It's a personal decision. It's something you've got to make. Every head bowed and every eye closed for just a moment. I want to ask you just real quick, has God spoken to your heart tonight? Is it a personal decision for you? Has God spoken to you tonight? Family, as friends, and Lord, focus on you and understand what you mean to us.